everything Robin said. And, you know, I got to admit, back when he first came out, what was it, late 70s?
Mork and Mindy.
When
he was on Happy Days and he fought Fonzie.
Oh, boy, what an episode that was.
That was great, where Fonzie couldn't move because Mork froze him or something.
But Fonzie's powers came back.
Right.
Oh, ridiculous.
Didn't his, like, pinky start moving at first when they were in the middle of the fight?
He froze him. But right. Then, yeah, his pinky started moving again.
But the power of A.
The power of A.
He came back to life.
What? Yeah, his thumb.
His
thumb came up. Yeah,
yeah.
His A thumb. What an a-hole. God, I can't watch. But maybe the first season of Happy Days, when it wasn't filmed in front of an audience,
when
you didn't have the... when everybody walked in.
When there was Chuck?
Yeah. Chuck was still there.
When he just disappeared and then no one asked any questions?
Yeah. There was no Chachis, no this one, no... It was just the guys, and they would do things that... was 50s oriented.
Yeah.
After a while, what's Leather Tuscadero and the Suedes dancing? And what is that? They all had the dry look from Gillette,
right.
The 70s dudes.
And then
it's the 50s.
And then all of a sudden you get to see Jenny Piccolo and you realize that she's a pig.
A pig. Jenny
all
Piccolo.
Those years I was dreaming, thinking Jenny Piccolo is Joni's really hot lesbian friend. And then she finally shows up and it's like,
ridiculous. Fonz with his thumb.
But we were talking about Robin Williams.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So that's when Robin Williams was funny, is what you're saying.
No, that's when I got roped in, too. You'd see him do his stand-up act, maybe, or see him on talk shows, and he's going off on every little prop. He picks something up. Hey, look, it's a doorknob. And you turn it into a... and everyone's rolling. Robin, did you see what the doorknob did? And I'm laughing, and then finally I went... What the hell am I laughing at? He's not saying anything.
Yeah, next time you see Robin Williams on a talk show, really take a close listen to hear what he's saying.
Oh, it's nothing. He picks up a coffee cup. Well, thank you. I'll drink this. I'm drinking coffee. And my son, he drinks too. He comes up to me and says,
Daddy, I got
and it's so funny. And the audience is rolling laughing. I want to smack him. He's not saying anything.
He's not saying anything funny.
I was in Manhattan the other day in New York, crossing the street. I walked across the street. All right, and you cross the street. Big sign, side of road. Walk, don't walk. What do I do? I don't know. Should I walk?
What is... Yeah, what?
What? What are you saying? What are you trying to say?
I'm a father now. my young son comes up to me and says...
Dada!
Hey, my kid does that too, and that ain't funny, right?
Robin's improvising again. He's brilliant.
Oh, he's improvising. There he goes. He's off stream of consciousness. Oh, look at me. Look, I'm standing. No, I'm sitting. I'm standing again.
But
wait a minute, what's he doing?
He gets on Letterman and he has to run all over the stage.
Let me run. I'm going to run. I'm going to go up to the back. Hey, look, Dave, I'm up here. Hey, I'm up here now. This is hysterical. Funny stuff.
But what are you doing? And I got roped in years ago. I would sit there in a room full of people laughing, going, oh, God, this guy is great. He's not saying anything. The Richard Pryor, you get the MRFers and stuff, and it was funny.
Yeah.
Eddie Murphy, hysterical.
Right.
And then Robin.
Oh, you ever see a dirty window? You spray Windex and wipe it. It's clean again.
Yeah, that's washing windows. What? And everyone's laughing. Talking about washing windows. Oh. And he still does the same thing. And people are in the audience. Oh, they're laughing their asses off.
Right.
At Robin.
Oh. The other thing about Robin Williams, doesn't he do like the beard when he's doing the serious roles?
Yes, you will notice. Robin Williams in the serious role will always have a beard. And the comedy roles, he shaves.
That's what I do. So I have to work. I shave, and I'm funny. Look at me. Look, I'm shaving. Look, I shave. Now, I have a beard. I'm a serious actor. Look at how I'm shaving. Oh.
It's not funny.
You making fun of it is pretty funny, though.
Not funny.
All right.
God's sake.
Where are we?
Where are we in this mess of a radio show?
Pile up.
All right. Can you tell we're excited to be back from our long vacation?
We're on vacation, but then we came back. We were away. Now we're here again. John and Robin Williams, killing me.